Millions hopping on flights, flying to loved ones for the Thanksgiving holiday. You may be doing the same thing. But as KOCO's Rob Hughes tells us from Will Rogers Airport, it could be a tricky trip this year, depending on where you're headed. Good morning, Rob.
Good morning, Wendell. And you said it. It's one of the busiest travel days of the year. Of course, the weather's grounded some flights here at Will Rogers the last 2 days. And if you look this morning, you can see there are long lines, more than usual at this hour at Will Rogers. But we are checking the board for you here, making sure that all flights are on time. And good news right now, all flights, both incoming and outgoing, are on time. There's no delays. So if you're headed out of town for the holidays or if you have family coming into town, the boards right there are looking good right now. We're going to keep monitoring for them for you all morning. Make sure that things are looking good. Also, make sure that you leave yourself plenty of time when you're coming to the airport this morning. Live in Southwest Oklahoma City, I'm Rob Hughes, KOCO 5 News.